Virginia Woolf and poetry, no one seemed to notice me. Being young was getting so old. Cheap beer and cigarettes, life was like a movie set, and I seemed to be given no role. But in times of trouble I can turn to my mother, and I know that she gon' understand. So at age 18 I cried to my mother, and she told me, young man, there are moments when you fall to the ground, but you are stronger than you feel you are now. You don't always have to speak so loud, no, just be as you are. And life is not always a comfortable ride. Everybody's got scars that they